In our today's video, we are going to cook kale kale. Welcome so much to this vlog and please subscribe for more videos coming. This kuma is also known as kuma malkia. So the first thing we need, leeks. I got my leeks. You can also use red onion. I then got these sherry tomatoes. You can also use just the normal tomatoes. Then now I got my bunch of kale kales. After that, I proceeded to chop my kale kale into smaller pieces. I then got my pots and got my oil. And guys, I'm using the beef tallow. In case you have ever tried beef tallow when cooking your greens, you know how yummy they make greens to be. In case you have never watched how to make beef tallow, I'll put the link on the description box of the video whereby we did how to render beef tallow. So now I fried my leeks, as you can see. After they were ready, I went in to add the tomatoes. I then gave them a very good stir. Please give this video a like and feel free to engage me on the comment section. I now covered them and then gave them a good time to cook. You can as well blend your tomatoes and that will fasten your cooking. Once they were ready now, I added my kales, that is my kale kale or sukuma malkia. So I added it up to my pot. Once done now, I season them with salt. Just use a generous amount of salt, not too much salt, guys. After that, I now closed or covered the lid of my pot and then gave it some time to cook. After some very few minutes, because we didn't stir, now I opened the lid and then gave it a very good stir. After combining everything together, as you can see, our kale kales are now well combined. Once done, I now covered the lid of my sufuria and then gave it time to cook. We shall give it very few minutes so that it may cook, because we don't want to overcook our greens. So after very few minutes, we are done and they are now ready for serving. I now got my plate and then served my kale kales. I served it alongside this piece of ugali. And without wasting time, I dived into my dish. And guys, it was so yummy. I highly recommend you fry your greens using this method. It's now your turn to make yours. Check this other video pinned here.